Hello everyone, this is Grim again. We're playing Half-Life 1. I've made it a... I fired the rocket. I don't know what that was supposed to do. Now I'm in this... room here with this creature. This water creature now. I have to figure out what to do. Oh my gosh, there's a... I do not see this here. Hey, a scientist who's alive.
Did you see? They said it was hauled from the Challenger Deep, but I'm positive that beast never swam in terrestrial waters until a week ago. There's a tranquilizer gun in the shark cage, but I'm not sure it would work on this species. You're welcome to try.
Tranquilizer gun, thanks. I don't know if it's gonna work, but go ahead, try it. Sure, doctor. Dr. Science, thanks. What is this? Who came up with this idea? You can get it, but you have to tightrope the way into the tranquilizer gun. Let's go. How do we get out of here, though? Oh! Oh, okay! So is it just a matter of aiming? Now what? How's that, Doc? This game is so strange. Okay, so... it's dead now. Do I get brownie points? I think it took like 5 shots though. I guess that was the point. Smelly. Alright, now what?
I certainly hope you know what you're doing. I'm slowing you down, am I?
Oh please. I wish you just tell me what to do now. I guess I shouldn't have killed those things. Well, I don't know what to do now. I have to traverse those again. I sure hope you know what you're doing. How dare you? Should I do it? Should I do it? Should I do it? That would be nice. You guys need to work on your writing skills. Now what do I do? Oh. Getting anywhere with this? Oh, wait, oh. I don't need it. Wish I could watch the door as I'm rolling the thing up. Roll it up, just rolling on up. Oh, this game is interesting. How do you go? Go. Oh, that's for a gun now? I have a tranquilizer gun. Okay. Good for people. Putting people to sleep. I got plenty of those weapons. Oh, that's good. I'm just gonna get a shotgun. This room is telling me I should be using a shotgun.
Hmm.
shoot these on a need to shoot basis. Anything else I need from this room? Nah. Huh. What was that? You again. Oh. I might die from this. Ain't no might. Not the gun I wanted. I didn't really have to yell there, but okay. Oh no. Oh no, that's why they gave me more. No, 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 please. Please. Things are not nice. Just in case. I don't need. No. I'm not gonna worry about that. Come on! No. It's a fall, far way to lull, long way to fall. Right, now this guy, let's get this big gun out. Yeah, that's what I thought. This gun that makes no noise when I reload it. Nope. It's not here though. It's very deep. Very dangerous. Hamster, hamster, water hamster. I didn't need to do that. And now we do this. And now we do this. Get off! It doesn't even do anything. I don't think I've taken damage from this thing yet. It's just kind of scary. Oh, 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 oh. Oof. I mean, it's creepy, I'll tell you that. I'll give it that. Creep. What am I standing on? Ow! Get off me, please. I don't know how to do this. Alright, you know what? There's two of them. I am gonna die. Get me out of here. Wow. Well, that's fun. I guess I have to keep running to get in there. Oh, my jump is not accurate enough. Out of the way. Oh, stop it. You're just playing with me. It's all good. Ugh. Cut it out. Stop it. Stop it. No. Get a newspaper, hit him on the nose. No! Jukes. Sick jukes, guys. Coming out. Oh, no, you don't. And I'm dead. Plop. Surely I won't need this tranquilizer anymore, said I. Get out of here. Oh, here we go. The long jump. Olympics! Olympics! Alright, I'm made it further. What's that? Oh, it's that guy. Man, this is the game is the creeps. Nothing makes sense. Nothing makes sense. Generator control. Okay. Do I want it on? Oh no, don't tell me. Don't tell me. Say it ain't so. Say it ain't so. It's over here. Shrink stuff. What am I? Guess I just gotta get to the other side. It's jumping time! Otherwise, I get smushed. Here we go. Loosen up a little bit. No smushing for me. No smush! Oh, what? Is that behind me? No smush! Oh, it's smush from the other side! this game is silly. Well, so far great. So far great start. Great start, Gordon. Genius. Just gotta believe in myself. Believe! 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 Not believe hard enough! I got plenty of ammo. That's not a problem. The problem is the player. Get out of here. Probably gonna try to block my jump as soon as I try. Alright, well, wasn't too bad. Don't even. Oh, you thought you were done? Let's give you a random alien to worry about. Hello? Hello? So much science going on in this room. Oh, too much science! You guys are gonna take down the WoW servers for a week. You better be careful. Was that around when this game came out? It was close. I don't think it was. WoW of Warcraft. Perfect. Hey, scientist. Come in. Or stare at me. Same thing. What? Ah! You jerk!
Gordon Freeman, it is you, isn't it? The science team has been tracking your progress with the Black Mesa security system. Unfortunately, so is the military. That suit of yours is full of tracking devices. Still, it's better than going naked in this place. It's cold in there, and you'll have to hurry. It could sap your suit power in a matter of moments. If you're bent on reaching the Lambda complex, then you'll want to keep to the older industrial areas where the security system is full of holes. It's worked for me so far.
Sounds good. It's another sound that they use in Dota. Oh crap! It's cold! That's what he's talking about. I'm sapping my suit, huh? Well, let me just... excuse me, little guy. Slippery! Slippery! Is this snow I'm standing on? Alright, Black Mesa. Where's the fire zone? Am I right? Good enough, good enough, good enough. Okay, I get it, I get it, it's cold. Let's go. Is it done being cold? Okay, it's done being cold. Alright, well, moving right along. Moving right along here. All the way up that, guys, to slow down your progress. What? What does that green thing mean? It's just one of those things spawn? Because I don't see it coming out of the thing. This is fun. I've recorded a decent amount so far. Oh, hey.
Make sure you don't.
How did you die just now? Okay. Okay, video game. I have an important message that you're only gonna hear once, dead. Yeah, sniper? Probably. What the heck is that? What the heck was that? What are these little steps? What are you? It's like creepy, but it's silly. Bear with some good old American steel. Little assassins? Is that what this game is about? No. Gotta come on. You tried to kill me the whole game and now you're my friend. Something like, some sort of twist like that's gonna happen. Who are my friends? The scientists? I don't even know where I'm supposed to be going. And for little stealth people, they're very loud. Surface access? Do I want that though? Was that closed before? Yes, I want surface access, why wouldn't I? Those little sneaks are gonna come around here. What? What the heck is going on?
I see it.
Alright, we got him. Well, that's a turn of events. One guy wasn't wearing a mask, but it sounded like he was. Alright, so I got trapped. What is this? Oh, trash compactor! Trash compactor! The trash compactor! That's silly. I have no guns, but guess what they left me, guys? Now what am I supposed to do? guess I can do this. Is there a way out of here? Oh, yes. Body, what body? Ha ha ha. Really think, like, there's DNA testing still. Sillies. Cool. Oh. This is funny. We're just gonna dispose this body in the trash compactor. What are your higher ups gonna say when you, like, don't deliver? Whatever. Too much thought involved. Oh. Well, back to my originals. Come on, little guy. Alright, well, I'm gonna stop it here. Things are continuing to get interesting, so we'll have to keep going. But thanks for watching up to this point, and I hope to catch you next time. Laters.